Franklin Templeton, a global leader in asset management, has recently announced the integration of its Franklin OnChain US Government Money Fund on the Layer 1 blockchain Aptos, increasing access for institutional investors. So basically, it is the first US registered mutual fund to use blockchain technology to process transactions and record share ownership. The BNJI token represents this fund, which already boasts asset under management of about $435 million. So by allowing investors to hold tokenized shares of US Treasury-backed assets, the BNJI token offers a more flexible and quick approach to handling their funds. Interestingly, the Aptos network has seen a surge in activity through 2024, and more than 1.7 billion transactions have been completed since its launch. According to data from DeFi Llama, the blockchain currently holds $545 million in total value locked. Well, in another interesting update related to Franklin Templeton, the firm has submitted a proposal to list and trade the Franklin Templeton Bitcoin and Ethereum Crypto Index ETF. So it aims to offer investors exposure to both Bitcoin and Ethereum, combining these two major crypto assets in one index fund. So the fund will be monitored by BNY Mellon, which serves as both the custodian and transfer agent, while Coinbase Custody will manage the digital assets. So that's all for now. Keep watching 3.tv for more such updates, and do log on to our website www.3verstv.io or scan the QR code. This is me, Vishakha Thakur, signing off.